the rich girl redhead and the flannel-wearing Southside Serpent.
Two characters in Riverdale who are from opposite sides of the track.
A surprise shift that we didn't know was coming.
Not today, Cha-Cha.
But here's to hoping they are here to stay.
Welcome to Recap Rewind Recon. I'm J-Lag.
And I'm NB, and we are counting down the top five moments that shipped Choni.
Our number five spot is Tony's bathroom break.
Every rose has its thorns, and Cheryl is no exception.
The first time Tony reached out to Cheryl, she almost scratched her eyes out.
Get your sapphic serpent hands off my body!
But look at that damn smirk. Tony knew what was up, and that's all she needed to take it to the next step.
In the fourth spot, Tony puts in the
quack, 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 quack,
because a few minutes later at the Bijou, Tony reaches out again to a sour cherry Cheryl.
Damn, she's thirsty. But this time, Cheryl responds. And after an emotional kind of first date, we get an adorable confession and mic drop moment at Pops.
You're sensational.
Our third Choni moment is when Cheryl asks for Tony's support during the Blossom estate reading.
The best part about this scene was watching Penelope try to call block the two in Cheryl's room.
She was literally cringing in her chair watching the two
lesbos.
Oh my god.
During Cheryl's creepy ass sleepover, she managed to shaft all the other girls to that creaky floor
while her and Tony get to share them silky sheets.
Not so fast. Nana rose to the block. She falls down the stairs and their moment is completely ruined.
They should have just stayed on the bed.
Honestly. The number one spot is the kiss that sealed the ship.
Every ship couple needs their iconic kiss moment.
And the Choni one was super special. Not just because Cheryl was locked up in a nunnery and almost had her brain fried.
But the black and white backdrop to that moment made it all the more romantic.
Until Veronica came in to break up the lovebirds.
We're not quite sure what's going to happen with Choni,
but we're super excited for this surprise ship.
And that's it, guys. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe to our channel to get more content just like this.
Did we miss any of your favorite Choni moments? Comment below. Thanks for watching.